Alright, you guys know the deal. Alrighty, we're all set, so let's take on the field. Ooh, look at this thing. Skull Devilgon. Skull Devilgon, let's see what you change into. For long arm. Ooh! Double sweep, Girai Doom, and Girai Vortex. Ooh! That's a powerful weapon. The only thing is that it gives minus evasion. I like that though. 46. I might have to get a second one for, what's his face? Usagi Maru? Alright, these liches have magic tolerance, so Wise Man's just gonna have to stick to healing duty. Action's a little high there, but we can fix that.
Cruise.
This is like that enemy that we saw in Ryoko's request dungeon. Alright, I gotta see what it turns into. 5 stars. Rare weapon for Heavy Blade. It has Karen and Gareka. So it's mainly a fire weapon. Infection's pretty damn high now. Should probably just focus on regular attacks for a little while.
We could make.
Shut up, Steve Bloom. I'm trying to collect stuff. Nice hit there, Black Rose. Forward.
Thank you.
Alright, continuing on.
Leoni Cruz.
Stop running away. What a jerk. Alright, how's my infection now? It's better.
Cordyceps!
What the heck are you? Oh. Maybe as long as I don't use any more of the 2128 drains, maybe I'll be fine. There's a portal.
Leoni Cruz. Leoni Cruz.
Cruise.
back within acceptable levels, I think. And I leveled up as well. Punish. Ooh. That's pretty good. All right, in we go.
Let's go.
Cruise.
Wipe those guys out. That was cool. Thank you.
Cruz.
Oh, that's right. We have Rick Game at our scene. Alright, never mind. I was wondering why she was there. That'd probably be why. I wish I could get another Minerva. That'd be awesome. I suppose if I can't, it's not the end of the end of the world. Because I don't need to give one to Yusagi tomorrow. No. Just something I'd like to have. What's here in the back? Skeith!
That's...
Why is Skeith's wand here?
Bingo!
Oh!
Huh?
Sora?
Thank you?
You now have Sora's blades. Sweet. Alright, so I guess I have a little bit of explaining to do. Now, that was Skeith's wand and it was just destroyed, and we released the player Sora from that. Now, I'm pretty sure I told you earlier that Sora was a player from the show called Dot Hack Sign. He was pretty much a jerk, and he went around trying to get women's member addresses and stuff. Well, anyway, further on into the show, Sora eventually sided with Morgana, who's like the main antagonist of these games. But eventually he decided that working for her wasn't very fun anymore, and Morgana wasn't going to have any part of that. So what she ended up doing is she had Skeith data drain him, and obviously that put Sora into a coma. Now, by destroying Skeith's wand there, we just freed the soul of Sora. So now he's alive and well back in the real world now. So there's a good chance we might run into him again. Anyway, we got a rare weapon for freeing him, Sora's Blades. Saber Dance, Tiger Claws, and Staccato. It's a strong weapon, and it has an added effect of death, but it's probably not a weapon I would really use. They look kind of cool, I guess, because they resemble what Sora had. But not really something I'd use.